Time is about to stand still for one of the greatest institutions in Australian phone history, Telstra's speaking clock. Mike Dalton has this tribute.
Since 1954, a voice called George has marked the rhythm of life in 10-second increments.
The third says it will be 9, 50 and 10 seconds.
But from midnight tonight, the voice at the end of phone number 1194 will no longer be answering. Australia's speaking clock running out of time. Telstra saying it is simplifying its business, despite the clock being operated by communications company Informatel.
Telstra's tells us that they're changing their networks, this is no longer feasible for them to provide that network. There are laboratories using it, there are government utilities, there are mines. One of the least popular users of it is the speed cameras for precision. Police use it for precision. And there are people who've grown up using it, and that's why we have 203,000 calls for daylight saving time change.
The speaking clock is now a rather dull piece of hardware in a rack, rather than the mechanical wonder that it was in the 1950s, the time recorded onto glass discs. But tonight will be the last hurrah for George. The time is 9 for the speaking clock.
Precisely.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great 9 videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.